Welcome to No Limits Playhouse. Da-da-da-da. CX and Allies, Anniversary 1941 Edition with LT as the Axis, B as the Allies. Good, good guys. Round 4 of America's turn at the end of the round. Italy just had his turn. Loses many of its, all his NO, so he ain't collecting for those. He built a couple of tree in Italy while stacking up his forces in his new factory. Around 8 tanks. Ugh. Not too good. Well, he lost a transport in his attack. So, let's hop to it. America has 54 to spend. Saving 7. Spending 47 on it. Two carriers, transport, tank, and a man, and another dice. Or tech roll. So let's try for that first. We got another one for... from last round, so I get two rolls on my techs. Need a 6. And it's not. Hey! Ding 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 ding. Got a 6. Yeah, but what does that get me, huh? I'm gonna choose the breakthrough on the charge. I'm gonna choose the breakthrough on number 2. Charge 2. See what I get. I didn't think I'd get that. But I did. All right. See what I get. What is it? A 6. What is a 6? Heavy bombers. Useless. I got 2. I rolled 2 dice for each bomber when you attack or strategic bombing run. Hey, well, that's not too bad. So heavy bombers. 2 dice. Yeah, well, I actually wanted something else, but. That puts me in a good spot here. So, let's see. So, declare attack. In Italy. So, I get 4 dice. He only has an A gun, he has no fighter in there. So, also going to declare attack in Brescia as well. So 2 attacks. Set this one baby up first. Oh, this baby was in 65. So it got pushed over there. 63, picking up 2 men. Along with these fighters. So, they'll say bye-bye. Let's get to that one first, shall we? 2 infantry, 3 fighters against his fighter. I got 1 hit, but that's all I needed was 1 hit. He got me as well. That was a hit. That was a 2. Roll 1. But you saw it. Well, he's bye-bye. Choo-choo. And of course, I get that back for the Russians. Take it back for the Japanese. I don't know where the Japanese are on the charts, but it doesn't matter. It'd be corrected. And of course, Russia goes up to 13. Now for the two bombers there. Of course, he gets his AA gun. Two misses on his AA gun. Nami! Four dice. I better not get those small rolls either. Tennis Factory, yeah! So, as per rules, it's worth six. So, it can only be bombed twice the amount, I do believe. So, let me see. There's a 10 shift. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down. No, it's more than that. What the heck? 4-4-4 is 12, 14, so the max he can get is 12. In his factory. And he must. Fix. And let's see where those bombers retreated. I didn't expect to do that. So these two men, these two forces from Libya, to Egypt, the tank and the artillery, the fighter now. So we got three left on his gas tanks. One, two, three. To Egypt as well. I didn't expect that. Wanted something else as a tech, though. Okay. Gotta retreat these fighters. All the shipping will go over. Over to 63. So I have my fighters there. And 2 minutes will stay there. Is transport with these two men from Canada. One, two. French West Africa. Look alive, soldier! Right there. So season 17, that transport. Just off those troops into French West Africa. Yeah, what to do with those fighters? They're all going to Britain. One, two, three, four. All four of them. Yeah, I believe that's it for my non-combats. Put down my purchases. Okay, that's spent. Two carriers, a transport, and Man in a Tank in Eastern United States. Okay, now, recap. Okay, Eastern United States, a man, a tank, a gun. C-zone off the West Coast, number 10, two carriers and a transport. C-zone 17, a transport. Fresh West Africa, two men. Egypt, two bombers, a fighter, tank and artillery. Western United States, two men. West Canada, a gun. Barasia, one man. The C-zone into off of Barasia, I think it's 63. See, two carriers, three fighters, two destroyers, transport and a sub. Okay, I'm holding at 40. Plus I got two NLs from controlling my islands and my states. So that's 50. Okay, it's 50 here and I saved 7. So I'll be collecting 57 for my next turn. So that's on in the round 4. Stay tuned for Germany's round 5 of LTs. 5-6 is, remember, now that you got those new dice, it's very possible. Don't live it out.